Jimmy Swaggart, eat your heart out.
Undertaker, I know you're in the building. Please come meet me. I'm begging you. Please come face me. Face to face.
Undertaker. How insensitive can you guys be, McMahon?
I want to come home. Oh.
I think we're about to have an answer. Ladies and gentlemen, Paul Bearer and The Undertaker, as Paul Bearer has asked to be reunified with The Undertaker. Man, this is hard to believe.
It's heartwarming. Look at Paul, he's a team.
Oh! Good grief! What a right hand! What a right hand for the WWF Champion!
What is he doing?
The Undertaker! Look at this!
Is that he forgetting?
He even the score with Paul Bearer. Paul Bearer, who brought Mankind to the World Wrestling Federation. Paul Bearer, who manages the man they call Vader as well. Paul Bearer, who turned his back on Mankind just last week.
And he begged for forgiveness.
Trying to bring The Undertaker back to his side. It didn't work. The Undertaker not falling for it. And look at him grovel. Look at him down on his hands and knees.
Uh-oh.
Paul Bearer may be digesting that urn before this night's over.
Wait a minute.
Under the ring.
From behind Mankind.
Oh, no. Mankind put underneath the ring. He's underneath the ring. He's on the
The Undertaker is in excruciating pain. His eyes have been damaged, but to what degree?
That fire! He came right out of the mandible claw! That mandible claw is great!
Oh! Undertaker, not knowing who is there, he may think it's Mankind. Undertaker! Oh, no, he just went on the ramp. Undertaker, right out in front of everyone, falling into the fans.
He'll get no sympathy from those idiotic fans. It's just like Bret Hart said. They thrive on this. Look at him!
Undertaker, with perhaps his face burned.
Oh.
Undertaker.
Can you smell that? I can smell flesh or something. It's just hideous as he walked by here.
Try that gate.
Officials trying to get to the Undertaker. They're trying to assist him in some manner. And the Undertaker is right out in the middle of all of this.